Our job before doing anything is to pray with and for the people. I wonder what it must have felt like to be Moses. Moses was also running from bondage to freedom. Moses was also susceptible to serpent bites, but he displays a certain level of calm in this passage. Moses doesn't try to rush the people through their pain or reduce their concerns. He simply goes to God on their behalf.